Pakistan's Foreign Minister Khawaja Asif is visiting Tehran to discuss bilateral relations and the regional situation. According to reports coming in, the Pakistan National Security Advisor Nasir Khan and Foreign Secretary Tehmina Janjua are also accompanying Khawaja Asif. Asif is also likely to hold meetings with his Iranian counterpart and President Hassan Rouhani. The security situation in Afghanistan may also come up for discussion during the talks.